Monkeypox is in Guyana. This rare disease caused by the monkeypox virus is best recognized by the skin rashes and swollen lymph nodes it causes. In Guyana, the first patient with a confirmed infection is a 57-year-old man from Region 4. He's a public transportation driver who visited his doctor after he saw the bumps appear on his skin. Once a test confirmed that the man was infected with monkeypox, he was taken to the National Infectious Diseases Hospital, the Ocean View facility at Liliendal, Georgetown, for isolation. Monkeypox is not seen as a significant life-threatening disease, and once he remains in isolation for the next 14 days, it is believed that he will make a full recovery. While health officials have asked people not to panic because the virus is only spread through close contact, Chief Medical Officer Dr. Narayan Singh offered some clarity on what you need to do to keep safe.
Transmission is by close-to-close contact. So if you know someone who's infected, if they're infected and have typical lesions, the idea is to stay away from them, avoid contact with them, close contact with them. And that will actually prevent them from getting the transmission. And that's why the treatment for one of the public health measures is to isolate those persons who are infected so that they cannot
reduce contact
and transmission of the disease.
With the present threat of monkeypox in Guyana, there are concerns that local health authorities may be forced to institute strict measures to curtail the spread of the virus. But President Dr. Irfan Ali told reporters that he does not think that restrictive measures are necessary, at least not now.
No. Absolutely not.
Controlling.
Absolutely not. You don't need any restrictions for this. What you need is responsibility. So, for example, the family there that the gentleman was around, they will be tested. They'll have some isolations around them. And then there'll be some contact tracking and tracing.
There is another factor to consider. The COVID-19 threat has not disappeared. Both monkeypox and COVID-19 are caused by viruses. And with COVID-19 symptoms worsened by underlying conditions, Health Minister Dr. Frank Ganzini says that a COVID-19 monkeypox case would be a rare occurrence, but a possibility nevertheless.
Any infection, if it's prolonged in that person's body, can cause changes and can make it more make that patient more complicated to manage. And so the physicians would have to take these things into consideration. Now, having said all of that, monkeypox is relatively rare. We only have one case now in Guyana, and therefore you wouldn't see monkeypox maybe in combination with COVID. Mm-hmm. However, we would be on the lookout for such combinations, and if they do occur, the doctors would come up with the appropriate ways of treating.
Monkeypox, according to the World Health Organization, has been detected in scores of countries around the world, including countries where the disease is not endemic. That means where it is not regularly found. As Guyana and countries around the world grapple with this new threat, President Ali and the health minister have both said that a small quantity of vaccines have been ordered to protect the most vulnerable people. Reporting for the newsroom, I am Vishani Ragobeer.